For astronomers, all planets are interesting, but Mars is special because of the unique way it seems to brighten up every now and again and command our attention. And the summer of 2018 is offering one of the best opportunities in years to experience the allure of Mars with your own eyes. The reason for this is a bit of space geometry. Like Earth, Mars orbits around the Sun, but a bit slower. That means that about every 27 months, Earth catches up to Mars and passes it in its orbit. Astronomers call this moment opposition, because from our point of view, it means that Mars is exactly opposite the Sun in the night sky. The closer we pass by Mars, the better the opposition, and the opposition that's occurring right now, in late July, early August, is the best we've seen in 15 years. To find Mars, look southeast in the late evening. The planet is easy to spot because apart from the Moon, it's the brightest thing in the sky at that time. It also has a noticeably reddish color compared to other planets or stars. Generations of astronomers have tried to take advantage of these close passes of Mars to get the best possible glimpses of the planet's rust-colored surface and bright white polar caps made of carbon dioxide ice. In the late 1800s, American astronomer Percival Lowell thought he'd spotted canals on Mars that were constructed by a Martian civilization trying to move water from the poles to irrigate the planet. Now we know those canals were an optical illusion, but the quest for water on Mars hasn't stopped. In a recent discovery, scientists working with Europe's Mars Express spacecraft have reported a peculiar radar reflection from underneath an icy glacier near the Martian South Pole. The scientists interpret the signal as an expanse of liquid water 20 kilometers across, hidden on the bottom of the ice. The temperature is so cold there that the water would have to be extremely salty to prevent it from freezing. Nevertheless, scientists say that there are bacteria species on Earth that could probably survive such a harsh environment. And that raises the possibility that there could be Martian microbes eking out a living just out of reach of our space probes. Of course, it could be wishful thinking, but Mars is the most Earth-like planet we know. And as you gaze up at that red jewel in the summer sky, it's easy to see why scientists are so curious to understand everything they can about it.